Okay. Rock bands, they don't start out trying to save the world. They start out trying to make a lot of noise. And here are the guys made more than anyone else. A nice little rock band from Shepherd's Bush, The Ooh.
Thank you. The second time I've been here, and I, this time, invited Roger and John and John Rabbit Bundling and Zach Starkey to join everybody here, and we're very proud to be closing the show tonight. When we should all really be in bed. It's been a really fabulous evening. Fabulous day. I'm still in tears over seeing Brian Wilson. It's so unbelievable, but this is such a great event. The spirit backstage is, I wish all of you people could spend some time back there, because it's so lovely and friendly and cool.
Telling only lies, but not. used to be.
is a rather touchy song to be playing tonight, and I hope you'll take it in the spirit that it's intended. This is about a man who falls genuinely and deeply and sincerely and permanently in love with a girl whose hands shake.
Wrapped in a ball, doesn't seem to
I shouldn't have done that, should I? We've changed. We don't do that kind of thing anymore. But it's too late now.
I'll give you some now.
No, it was just, it was sort of an impulse. It was sort of like playing an old tape. And this is where we used to play a tape. Tape in my guitar going, which I have to tell you, in 1975, was still sort of a fairly new thing to do. But today, of course, anybody can do it. You just go to one of those discount stores and you buy something made by Casio or Yamaha. And you press program 16 and it goes... but when I first did it, it was brilliant. Because in those days, synthesizers were made in America. It was an American invention almost. So imagine the that noise, or if you like, you can do it. But Roger's going to do this kind of unplugged version of a song called Who Are You?
I stretched back and I hit cups. We moved back.
This is where we started in our career, doing these songs. There you go, dear, my youth, don't begin. I should have known you'd be the way you've always been. Breaking hearts and telling lies is all you know. Another guy gives you the eye. There you go. Watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out of the ties that bind. Thank you. Really beautiful family, beautiful children. I wonder, coming from England as I do, how you can father such beautiful children with a goatee beard. But as that thing was invented over here, was it's a surfing thing, isn't it? I mean, he's just catching up. But anyway, I'd like to dedicate this song to him. I'm a big fan of Tom's. This is a song called Kids Are All Right. This is kids, even if he was a bit hunched over and needed a new suit. I wouldn't be able to get away with this, but Tom Waits has left the building. It's like John Lennon, his dead neighbor, said, "You like, I fucked him." He was I forgot what I was with him. I didn't. Anyway, it says about dead people.
But I know sometimes I'm scared.
Congratulations.